Yo, Mass Sound Dog?
Ah, T-Nave.
Listen up, bro. I actually got a split. I got some trim to shave, you know what I mean? And I gotta clean my sensuous body up so I can fuck the living fuck out of that skeezer. You dig me?
I'm ready!
Yeah, I will be here at 6 a.m., boss. You know why? Because I'm all responsible and shit. Yeah, that's right. Unlike Mr. Man over here, I won't be letting you die.
Thanks, T-Nave. You're a true brother in arms.
Yeah, well, besides, I'll probably be done with that bitch pretty early and use the rest of the time to soak my dick in hot water after that pure violent beating I give her lip gorge. Then relax with a good book like Voluptuous or Jugs, you know? But I'll be there for you, my man.
You always got a one on me, don't you, T-Nape? One of these days, you're gonna meet up with a crazy chick named Karma, and then you're gonna get what's coming to you.
Nah, I'm gonna be just fine. Anyways, see you fags on the beach street. Yeah!
Messing with me, I'm messing with you. You hear me?
Ugh, that's my line! Harry fuck stealing my lines now!
Oh, you men. Well, Choach, you have a good time. Don't do anything I wouldn't do, brave warrior.
Oh, Bastion, I'm probably gonna be doing at least 12 things you wouldn't do. At least 12. Don't call me, I'll call you.